Mike, that had the appearance of too much rear brake. Got down in the corner, got on the brakes, locked up the rear maybe a little bit.
And Darrell, that's what a driver will go to. He has his two systems, front and rear. If maybe the car's not turning under braking, he can put a little bit of rear brake into it.
Yeah, and if you're having a brake problem, you can dial a little to the rear, try to help that. Look like it may have had too much. That's